By Siouxsie and the Banshees, CBT guitar lesson for Brendan. Brendan, you've got me really listening to a band that didn't happen a lot back in the 80s and early 90s. A band that I overlooked that's really a great band. Obviously, I know who they are. Now, this version of Land's End is got Robert Smith from The Cure, if I'm not mistaken. Let me see. It's not saying here, but you had mentioned something about that. So, anyways, it's standard tuning, a lot of reverb. I've got my reverb on 11, so it's maxed out. Open E, the rest, and then hit it again. 7A, slide 9. So we got. Once you get there, let it ring as you add the 12D, and then go open 9, 12, EAD. And then open 12 ED. So that's. And then we're gonna flip this shape over to 12A and 9D and go EAD. So it's. And I noticed their use of chords is really like beautifully eerie. It's the only word I can come up with. In a way, they sound a little bit like Missing Persons to me, but I don't know. They're just out there. Check this stretch out. 8E, 12B together. And I can hear kind of a 12G in there. Like, I don't know if they're consistent with it. Like, but anyways, you're going to go two times of that. Second time, no star. So, and instead of doing this, you're going to go, I missed this in the intro, 4 open, 3 open, on the last 4 strings. So that alternates somewhat in here. You'll have the, and then you'll do the, and then, beautiful chords. So at 15 seconds, it'll be section 1A 3 times. Third time, don't play that final chord. Instead, you're going to go into this. 4D, this is a hold, also arpeggio. 2G, and then open B and E together. So you'll go. Play the D and G, E and B, and D and G. Sounds like this. And then hit those, slide them to 7-5, and then hit that again, and then hit 5-7 GB, so we gotta drop the pinky down here, and then back to DG, and then GB to DG. So you're basically hitting them in chunks of two, right? You'll have, okay, then, slide up to 9-7 from the 7-5 DG. It's that same beat, either the D and G or the G and B. Time no star, which is the very last chord in there. It'll take you right back to section 1B. Second time, no star. Then section 1A, two times. So really just two parts for the most part in the song. Section 1A being the... that whole thing. Next new part, a minute 44 into the song, we have section 1C. This part is just killer. Now, he has a delay that's got just a slapback echo on it to where he can go. But most people don't have that, and you have to worry about the milliseconds. But it sounds cool. Just we're going to palm mute it, and we're just going to play that echo. 10D, 9G, palm muted twice, down up. And then 1210 AD, same thing, twice. So we have, you can do that three times. One, two, three, and then the first half, and then 10 D and G. So. Same idea, so that's just a minor third. Triad and A minor, and then five, do the same thing but move over to 5, 4, and 7, which makes it an E minor. Play the same thing, but the very last two hits you're gonna go 4G, which you're already there, and 6B. That's the added note, like. Two times of all of that, then it simplifies just a little, goes, wait a minute, that's section 1C, so we have, that's the same, over here we go, just play it, you know, four times through on that. Keep in mind, with the delay, you're just going, right? Sounds great with the alternate pick, though. Anyways, top of page 3, section 2A, 223 in, 10th fret D, 9th fret G, strum everything except the low E. Again, but go 7-5, and then E minor 7, 2nd fret A and D, and 3rd fret B, strum them all. And you go E, D, G, and then play that twice, so you have... of that, and then section 2B, 233 time stamp, yeah, let's check this out, 233, right here, every section's great, yep. E, 3A, 3D, 3A. It's a hold. And then open G. And then go D, A, D. So it's... again. Cut off the last note. The second time, throw a 3E. And then here's our next one. Four E middle, six A pinky, open D, back to the A string, add the third fret on the D, open G, play the D, play the A. Two times, second time, don't play the last note. So it's... Oops. With an open E, it's just a transition from one chord to the next because it plays all that twice. A two-time thing back and forth. 253 time stamp, section 2C. This is with a delay once again, but we're just going to double up. 7th fret, D and G. And you're going to go down up, palm muted, and then 7, 5, D and G. Same thing. Four times. So it's... Same thing up on 10s and 10-8s. And you're going to do all that four times. Keep in mind, he just has to go. But we're going. If you have a delay, just set it to in time with whatever tempo you're using. And it's really cool. It's fun to do. Just got to have the right, you got to know how to do it. That's it. Everything else is repeats. Great song. Awesome. We'll talk to you soon. Thanks, Brendan.